the body of the specimen that was neglected. For the melanin collected in my internal skeleton, cerebral cortex. Give me your frontal lobotomy. You can't steal my knowledge, it's already outside of me. Electroshock therapy has decreased my vision, but my vision understands what is really not living. Somatic, I'm older than the brainstem. When I release parts of my nervous system, I rise from the lagoon that holds Metastopheles, the alchemist from the realm that is bottomless. Opening the eyelid of the underworld, my sorcery is what makes this universe turn. The second time I rose, the sun began to burn. Burning from the plague, seven written on my fetus. Ripping five limbs, turning them to seven pieces. Listen to the thesis, absorbing the weakness that follows me through a sequence of secrets. Water elements forming the pentagram's pattern. Illuminate the chariot's path with a bright lantern. Causing matter to move faster than the fabric of madness that I imagine while in the timeless passage. Manifesting the resonating sediments, presenting the evidence that split apart the heavens with impressive methods.
I'm in the over planes, in the solar planes of existence. I and I vine with my mind's eye. A blink of Brahman, humankind dies. Rebirth of civilization from the ink of Rama's tales. Karma prevails, Jnana Prajna and Satya. Hail the maker like Rudraksha and Soul Shinobi. Nobody knows me. I wail for the patrons of this makeshift oasis we live in. Tainted acres of grazing grass were given like shady cash dividends for minions of mass destruction. Billions of glasses crushed, turned back into a desert. The sands of time flash back to the present. If I could turn back the hands of time, sever myself from man's confines. Dark ages in this land of the blind, you'd be better in hell. My heart paces a tart taste in a portion of my orals. Lost scrolls of immortals from the Treta Yuga. Krishna, Radha, Tara and Buddha await the elusive awakening of society's patrons. We need higher education for messiahs that reside outside spatial confines. Hatred is blinding. Once upon a blue sun, we broke free from the matrix confinement. Kalki made diamonds for Padma's mind, and they lived forever after with Raven and Aurora. Together and happy, maidens read them stories to abide by and provide them with guidance. They smiled in silence and had exceptional features and blessedly professional teachers. Their destinies left the heavens speechless. Ancient spirits reached down from above to speak to them sounds of love. They painted lyrics astounding that hovered above the clouds like Vimanas and covered them in a shroud of Jnana. In these subconscious catacombs, they ran along to the Prama, and the fire-breathing monsters of a Prama were conquered.
Shattering fractals, blinding my eyes, looking at dumb and raw. Dirt accumulates, filth assimilates death into the forefront. Staring at a hand on a stick with vanishing emotion. Fuck fear, theatrical blueprint patterns elusive. Diving into the seven gates of the hidden eight. Celestial frequencies shift into altering realities. Shame molding livable blades, trapped in a conscious of blame. There is no sage in the devil, only parts of myself that we haven't fed yet. Give love to the demons, they don't like that. Force them into the light and thank them for the challenging insight. Tested by the realm of earth, awaken the night seal and make all the puppet masters real. So they know how it feels, holding the skin peeled like a hibernating snake, returning back to the overworld. Recirculation of kundalini popping into the bottom to rise up. Evaporate the thought of a beast, evaporate fear. They walk on skeletons with a smirk, unaffected by the images.
Overplayed, don't stop. Never give up before we lay clusters of crime-filled hatred. Break forth. Positivity deletes into every pore in the body.